I was amazed at how many JA Hapas participated. And I don't, I mean, certainly that's the biggest number, but it's also a group that is probably more aware of this, and because maybe perhaps more work has been done about it or more people are more conscious of it, they're more apt to participate, in my opinion. And so I probably half at least, maybe two thirds were at least part JA.